Well, and you brought her up, and I'll mention her because she's one of my favorites, Jade Cargill. She had the, quote, botch at King and Queen of the Ring where she came off the top rope. The move did not go as planned. It was obviously a pre-called spot, and yeah. she had to ad-lib, but she looked a little confused or lost out there.
Like, what do I do?
Yeah, it doesn't happen to her. That sort of thing doesn't happen to her.
It needs to everybody. And I, you know, if I was down there, and that's what I would have them do. I would have them do matches without talking. Go. Do it. Just know your beginning, a high spot, and a finish. And let me see everything in between. You're not going to talk about a 10-minute match and know everything verbatim. Because if you slip and fall and you got to ad lib, Jade, that's right. Jade, I mean, poor Jade, she didn't know what to do. And as I just stated, that's the difference between then and now. And that's where we're losing. So hopefully the teachers, you know, Shawn Michaels and them, need to spin that. They need to check themselves and re-spin that and put that in there so that when that stuff happens, they know what to do.